Step three, we're going to attach the handlebars. It's held in place with just four screws, and you'll have to use an Allen wrench to tighten those down. There is a flat washer that goes on underneath the head of that screw, and make sure that all four of these screws are extremely tight.